finally get some of that soupy rumble, which I am definitely pumped about because I definitely miss it after having my Rex. So yeah, it's in the Jordans, baby. Yeah, so I'm pretty pumped about these headers, man. I mean, obviously I'm gonna be able to sneak a couple of horsepower out of the thing, but I'm just really pumped this thing's gonna have some rumble, dude. I love the soupy rumble. Boom. All right, let's get it. Well, here's Jordan. You guys probably remember Jordan, except he's rocking a big old ball head now. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, man. There's Bryce over there, diggling around in the garage. Jack her up, man. So yeah, I'm definitely not a mechanic at all. I don't know really anything about cars, so this is my boy right here doing all the work. I'm not even gonna pretend that I'm actually like helping out. It's probably still hot as shit, man.
Oh yeah, no doubt. I just want to get the belly fan off and the arrow kind of...
Try a little more.
Just settling over shit, dude. It's just settling. Yeah. No sand.
Alright guys, I never thought this would happen. Apparently there's a fan here. Boom.
Heat shield bolts.
Yep.
I'll hold this while you drop the headers.
Yeah, I'd love to not have that on my face. Have it fall on your face. It's not under here.
Hold it up. Oh, yeah, that's good.
That's what she said.
Just so that what she said, sir.
Huh?
So, what you said?
They're vault in it, but they're all disconnected.
Okay.
They'll come down with it.
Just keep wiggling. Here, here. There. Hand. Stop your
car.
Disconnector's caught.
Hook.
Go and plug it.
Hold it.
Yeah, I got it. Go and plug it from
the
top.
It is.
Go to the top.
Here it
goes. Yes, it's slippery.
Aw,
man.
Oh,
you have an extra?
Brace.
Yeah.
Is it?
That it is.
There you go.
The chrome?
Those.
apparently some of the footage must have gotten deleted or just never recorded, period. I actually ended up taking everyone out for a ride afterwards. I definitely noticed a little bit of horsepower gains, some torque gains, but it's so minuscule. I'll definitely have to go take it to get tuned, but get some other goodies first. I have to go inside this before that gets to go on a dyno or at least get tuned. But yeah, I figured I'd give you guys a couple of exhaust clips.